Okay, well, there he goes again with that bloody camera. He just can't put it down for 5 minutes. I just wish for once he would forget the camera and just take the nuts and put them outside for me instead of leaving me standing here shivering in the rain. Now, this really isn't good enough, you know. That's the second time this week that squirrel feeder's been empty when I've come over. Oh, but bloody time and all. What a time to wait. Well, I hope after all this time I'm getting a walnut. Oh, we're getting a Brazil nut. I suppose that's better than nothing. Well, I would much prefer a walnut. I wonder if he would swap it for a walnut if I go back in with this one. No, I don't want another Brazil nut, thank you very much. Ah, I've had enough of this. I'm going to go home, I'm going to get dried off, I'm going to sit back, get my feet up, and I'm going to enjoy this Brazil nut. Let's hope there's something better on offer tomorrow.